In today's video, I'm gonna give you a bit information about something called vitamin B6. I'm gonna give you information what exactly vitamin B6 do in our body, and I will also explain what are the main symptoms of vitamin B deficiencies. Vitamin B6 or pyridoxine is involved in more bodily functions than almost any other single nutrient. It affects both physical and the mental health. It is beneficial if you suffer from the water retention, and is necessary for the production of hydrochloric acid and the absorption of the fats and the protein. It also aids in maintaining sodium and potassium balance and promotes red blood cell formation. Pyridoxine is required by the nervous system and is needed for normal brain functions and the photosynthesis of nucleic acid RNA and DNA, which contain the generic instructions for the reproductions of all cells and the four normal cells growth. It activates many enzymes and aids in the absorption of vitamin B12 in immune system functions and in antibody production. As all vitamin B complex, it is also unbelievably important for our brain and our nervous system functions. And when take, especially with the food, vitamin B6 with all vitamin B complex, it is the best way for you never get this kind of symptoms or deficiency vitamin B6. Vitamin B6 play a role in cancer immunity and aids in the prevention of atherosclerosis. It inhibits the formation of a toxic chemical called homocysteine, which attacks the heart muscle and allows the deposition of cholesterol around the heart muscle. Pyridoxine acts as a mild diuretic, reducing the symptoms of premenstrual syndrome. It may be useful in the preventing calcium oxalate kidney stones as well. It is helpful for the treatment of allergy, arthritis, and asthma. So this is in the short what vitamin B6 does. It does a lot more than I tell you right now. What you need to remember is going to be vitamin B6 deficiency symptoms. A deficiency of vitamin B6 can result in anemia, convulsions, headaches, nausea, flaky skin, a sore tongue, and the vomiting. Other possible signs of deficiency include acne, anorexia, arthritis, conjunctivitis, cracks or sores on the mouth and the lips, depression, dizziness, fatigue, hyperirritability, impaired wound healing, inflammation of the mouth and the gums, learning difficulties, impaired memory or memory loss, hair loss, hearing problems, numbness, oily facial skin, stunt growth, and the tingling sensation. One of the main symptoms, of course, of vitamin B6 is going to be problems with your nerves. If you have a carpal tunnel syndrome, this also can be caused by not proper functions of your nerves, and maybe you have vitamin B6 deficiency. So this is in the short what vitamin B6 does, what are the symptoms of vitamin B6 deficiency. If you want to learn a lot more about vitamin D deficiency, watch video right here and can help you a lot. God bless you, God bless your family. See you in the next video. Bye bye.